Hey guys, welcome to Big Joe and Malia's World.
Today we are in Pigeon Forge, Tennessee at the Chocolate Monkey. All right, just inside Chocolate Monkey on the Parkway in Pigeon Forge, Tennessee. Well, the first thing you come to is my favorite counter, the caramel apples. Look at this selection. I mean, you would not believe some of the beauties that they've got in here. Look at this. Unbelievable. Here is the prices for the caramel apples. Not bad, not bad. They're delicious. Let's see what we got around here, around the corner here. Cinnamon glazed cashews and cinnamon glazed pecans. There's that. And then look here at the candy counter. Truffles, any kind of truffle you can imagine. Look at this. Look at all these. Some of these I've never even heard of, but they've even got Nutella ones. At the bottom row, all kinds of caramels and clusters at the bottom. Oh my word, let's check on the next counter. They have something called monkey squares. Now I'm not sure what that is. Let me ask this lady, what's a monkey square?
It is a graham cracker with peanut butter in the center dipped in chocolate.
Yum! Look at that. Graham cracker with peanut butter in the middle, dipped in chocolate, dipped in all kinds of different things they've got. Looks like Reese's Pieces, sprinkles, everything like that. Chocolate Oreos, mint Oreos, turtle sticks, sea salt caramel sticks, chocolate covered cherries, chocolate Twinkies, chocolate dipped strawberries, the giant cookies at the bottom, caramel Rice Krispies, jumbo puffs. Look at all these marshmallows at the bottom. All sorts of things to choose from. There's some merchandise in this counter. And then in this counter, they have fudge choices. And here is all that dark chocolate, birthday cake, orange cream, turtle, banana pudding. Oh my word. Snickers, monkey butter, Rocky Road mudslide, maple walnut, red velvet, cookies and cream, chocolate, cotton candy, chocolate walnut, mint chocolate swirl, lemon blast, peanut butter chocolate, and peanut butter. Oh my gosh. Well, one more counter. One more counter. Ice cream. This is what we came for. Look at all these choices. Look at these beauties. Oh my word. They have one called Unicorn Stars. Look at that. Purple vanilla ice cream. There is the Unicorn Stars. This is fantastic. On this wall, they've got all their shirts. All their shirts to choose from. They have cups. They have brittle. They have taffy. Magnets. I gotta get one of those. Y'all know how I am about refrigerator magnets. Toys. All kinds of plush monkeys here. Let's go on around here. Here's a drink counter. And they've got other monkey puppets. They've even got a little monkey ride for the little kids. It's a fantastic place. Now, the Chocolate Monkey is usually somewhere that we go when we frequent the Smoky Mountains. As a matter of fact, look up here. Look up here paying for the goods.
Here, guys,
look what we got. That one's mine. That one's Big Joe's.
Mine.
Let's turn around here and see what old Ian got. Ian's already been working on his. Let's see what you got, buddy. Hold it
I
up
got
here.
Chocolate ice cream with a cone.
Is it delicious?
Yep. I don't have enough fingers because I'm holding one. Definitely 2 scoops.
Awesome. All right, Big Joe found something interesting. What you got, honey?
Monkey poop.
Monkey poop.
They sell monkey poop.
I bet it's delicious.
It's delicious. We've had it.
Big Joe, tell us about this milkshake.
This is a jacked up Tennessee toffee.
Jacked up Tennessee toffee.
Tastes like toffee and bourbon.
Tastes like toffee and bourbon, but it's delicious.
It's delicious.
It's your favorite too, isn't
it? This is my favorite. I get one every time I'm in town.
Awesome. I got mint chocolate brownie, and I also got peanut butter brownie ice cream, just in a cup. But we love this place.
And we also usually live here with a caramel apple of some sort.
Of course. Would you recommend the Chocolate Monkey for our subscribers?
Highly recommend. I give the Chocolate Monkey everything in here.
All right, guys, that's it for the Chocolate Monkey. What'd you think about Chocolate Monkey?
Love the Chocolate Monkey.
It's awesome. We love it. We're here almost every time we come to town. It's one of our most favorite stops. It is. There's 9 locations in this area, some even included in Knoxville. There's one in Kodak, Pigeon Forge, and Gatlinburg. Total of 9 locations. The one we stop at is right beside Goats on a Roof. Across from Publix in Pigeon Forge. That's usually the one. This is Red Light number 3, Ware's Valley Red Light. Right here at the Ware's Valley Red Light number 3. Can't miss it.
Nope.
So was your ice cream good? Was your milkshake delicious?
Oh, that milkshake's the best.
Ian, was your ice cream good?
Definitely.
Definitely. All right, guys, you find yourself in the Smoky Mountain area. Make sure you check out one of the Chocolate Monkey locations. Tell them Big Joe Malia sent you. And as always, we want to thank you for a little bit of Big Joe Malia's world
into your world.
We'll see you soon.